My first artifact is a Pennsylvania National Guard medal that was given out to all National Guard service members in 1916 who fought Pancho Villa on the Texas-Mexican border line. On the front, it says Pennsylvania National Guard 1916 and has a picture of William Penn. And on the back, it has Mexican Border Service and has a picture at the borderline, a snake, a ball, eagle, a woman with a shield and a sword. My second artifact is a enlarged reproduction buffalo nickel from 1913. On the front, it has the face of an Indian and says Liberty in 1913. And on the back, it says United States of America with a large buffalo and says 5 cents and says E Pluribus Unum.
Number two, describe a major accomplishment in your life.
Okay, what's the man?
Well, I'm 78 years old. I raised 5 children and have seen 9 grandchildren raised, plus 7 great-grandchildren.